Grace, can you hear me? Grace, can you hear me? Airways. Breathing. Circulation.
Can you tell me why you put your casualty in the recovery position?
Because she was breathing but unconscious.
Okay, and what does the recovery position do? Why would we put someone in the recovery position?
Like, to stop them choking. If they were sick and they were leaning like, on the back, they might choke on it and die.
Good.
So it stops them rolling back over.
Good. And what would you do while you're waiting? Who are you waiting for to arrive?
Like an ambulance or like a medical professional.
Good. Can you tell me why you did a survey of her body before you put her in the recovery position?
To check for any sharp objects.
What else?
And any more dangers that could hurt her further.
Okay, good. Well done.